Yes.
I'm coming.
That's so.
Let me call you back.
Oh, my. Wonderful.
Manly.
Castro.
Christo.
Manly.
Hey.
Oh,
I did a dream.
Me tell a dream.
What about the Lagos?
My brother, it's a long story. Now one contract can't me come Lagos, so. But the contract was billions of naira.
Calm down, calm down. Where's that? Where's that?
Just 1 billion of naira. Small time will get the contract, but I just need 2 weeks.
Please, how is it?
He's a private, he won't stay for 2 weeks.
For 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
You're joking.
Hey!
As you don't meet me, so you don't meet me, you won't sleep.
Can't you do it? Now let
go, I'm my area, you get so. Now my area, you
can't do it.
See, know what you got for me. Looks like I don't marry now. And my sister, they stay with me. And they stay in 1 room, 7 to 10. I'm not saying it's too tight. Now let go, they manage it.
Yeah.
Without the use plot, the package. So what's going to happen to say? You'll cost him. See, we say 2 weeks.
2 weeks, just 2 weeks.
You'll cost him. This after party, because you come to enter.
You go enjoy it.
My area, my side is that. My house is going to. First, you move away from me, man. Okay.
Bali!
I'm happy to go!
Hey!
Oh, no! Come on. I see the odds, no time.
Ah!
That is what is it done. Why did they have all those villages that never come for everybody?
Hey, cash on the one way they manage.
So as I just see you just now, I tell you, see, I stay this kind of house. I know what you call it, Lagos.
I still know how we take it for village now.
My guy, see, my wife brings her, my sister, may I call them, make her introduce them for you.
Okay.
I'm going to tell them, say, video, matter. Baby, oh! Baby, eh? Baby, eh? Aisha! When I come, we'll go visit us, oh.
Yes?
Hola, ¿cómo estás, visito? Hola, ¿cómo estás, visito? Hola, visito. Thank you. I know this is my guy. His name is Mali. This is my younger sister. And then Aisha. I'm my guy. This guy na thief in people before for village. And this guy can't
thief.
Thief? Ah! Nothing, not the thief. This boy.
So why did you bring him to the house now?
This is a bit I don't drink at all. So, they stay with us. Give our food to me. They don't go. They just can't stay with us for just 1 week.
Yeah.
1 week? Then 1 week is too long,
bro. No, business manager. You put up for that room where they put the tea clothes, me and those clothes to sleep.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
No worry, that guy can't even contract me. What of 2.2 billion naira?
Anymore. There's something I want to tell you.
active. This one will tell you your secrets. And your uncle's pay your school fees.
No.
You see? You cannot pay your school fees. After you'll be begging me money. Begging me money up and down. You pay your school fees. Come on, school fees. Come
wait,
on, school fees.
You mean you borrowed my uncle money?
Yeah. See, let me tell you, forget see I did like this. Now plan between me and him. Between me
Jesus
and your uncle.
Now
borrow money far back for village. This salary is the way he needs to. Now my money!
Wait, are you serious?
Huh? I'm not gonna lie for you.
You mean, as you are like this, you have money?
I just pretend.
Like you. Are you serious? You are just the guy, sir.
Now, the plan between me and him, you don't want anybody here. See, my guy, he said, Mali, come, Lagos, come pretend. Say, you come from village, you don't get money. Because, say, can't you wait to be this? Tell me what this thing. He said, my don't turn for her. Because, you know, see me, my man, I don't like to be laugh. And money to go to show their asset, you know. I just come on, lose guard myself.
Yes, hey. I get it too. You're this type of people that don't really like to show their.
You are right there. Wow. How much is the school fee, sir? See, go. 70,000. I used to dash people. I didn't dash people 70,000 now. But don't worry. If you mingle with me, everything will go smooth. Your life will change.
Thank you.
That's why you call me the malistic.
Okay. So you mean you give me money for my school fee?
I will give you money now. Yes,
mm-hmm.
Just mingle with me. Aisha! It's the inside now. Aisha! Hey! Okay. Hey! Aisha! Hey!
Uncle.
What's that?
I'll be going back to school next week. I just want to remind you about the money you promised me. The money you promised me. Have you forgotten my school fee and house rent?
I don't forget at all. You should go back and tell my headmaster, say...
Headmaster?
The owner of this school. Say, I go on. I go on.
I know you are joking. Stop now, I'm serious. I'm going back to school next week. Uncle, I know you are joking.
The good to be saying now, say I know the joke. And you know, say this boy will do my house now for 1 month now. And then I'm mad at him. He get business, he carry come Lagos. The business now, he say go work out in the next 2 days now. So the business still work out. I go settle your own house.
But you know you can't own my school now. I can't even write exam without paying my school fee.
The same thing they talk on. The same thing they talk on. They cut the door. So they know what I mean. I hold them. They go wait first. I beg. Susie.
Nothing.
I beg. Go check whether that person had chopped a man 2 days ago. See they there. And that place they put the tissue. Get one black line away and wrap for them. And pray they inside. Let me bring her. They are done now. What time? Go now. What time they go? Elba! Who's that there? How did they do you?
I think I have typhoid or malaria. I don't even know.
You did that?
Yes.
Baby. call, no happen. I don't know what to do, I shall.
What happened?
I bet I don't know what to do, my sister. Don't they vomit on you?
What means?
No, both vomit for bed to check.
Aisha, what's wrong with you?
Nothing, I am.
Are you sure you're Aisha? Wait, look at me. Look at me. Hey!
You're ready.
Aisha's ready.
Just go straight, pick up. Action!
Mali.
Andy, don't fake though. Pick up! Pick up! Ah, light on that.
Light on that.